clear. And it's DG. Check out sweet potatoes. You're kicking out the sweet potatoes. How are they doing? Pretty good. Let's check them. Oh yeah. New leaves. And we've got some more over here. Mess. Got another one growing way down. Way down there. These guys about had it mint. Getting a little rough, cut it back. Got a new one growing here. So when this gets big enough, take this and trim it all the way back. Stuck a couple little ones in here, so we're getting some fresh. All right, what else? Got one eggplant.
Starting to get a couple of flowers.
See how that goes. It's pretty big. Let's see. Onions always growing. That does good. It's bolted. We got seeds off of those. Of course. My moringa all came back. Herbs down here, pineapple, giving that a try. Let's see what had it. This one's about had it. Heat got to that. We're gonna try and do something in here. Dropped a little dill seeds. They started to sprout. And I got all these little mushrooms in that too. So might let this kind of decompose a little bit more. Let's see, I got one more chard plant up here. It's kind of hanging out in the heat. Could trim him up a little. You can tell how old he is. These guys had it. Little baby tomato. It just got too hot. Let's see. What else didn't do good here? More. These about had it. Got some more seeds. Let these go to seed. Close, see all the little seeds, but that's about had it. Herbs are growing good, somewhat seed. We got mint, a bunch of cilantro in there, tarragon, rosemary, oregano. So lots of little herbs in there. That's doing okay. My poor avocado plant got this mildew on it. I think Marty said that's from poor airflow, but we got to take it out of here. Got aloe. Gotta take, those are too big. We're gonna have to transplant those. See, there's a bunch of little pups. So you get a bunch of little extra ones out to turn into bigger ones. So we get that aloe out. Container's getting a little too small for it all. And these two guys are getting kind of big. So I might try to save him. But all of that, we've got this. Got to clean that out. Got those cleaned out. So that we can just leave. All ready to go.